If you want to use up the last bits of sauce in your bottle, instead of tapping it or waiting for it to slowly come down, try this hack instead. Make sure the cap is on nice and tight, hold it from the bottom, then use a little bit of centrifugal force. Gives you a good workout too. Go around a few times. All right, as you can see, the thick and viscous sauce has moved down to the neck. So easy.